So over here, you can see that I have a bunch of text. And if I were to go around and then resize this, you can see that the word wrap is turned on. So now when the word wrap is turned on, you cannot access this setting. You cannot go into edit and use the go to option. So to access the go to option, you have to turn the word wrap off. And to do that, you need to go around into format. And over here, you can see word wrap is an option. Once you click on this, word wrap is turned off. And over here, you can see that now the left to right scroll bar is here. So let's say you want to go to a particular line, then you can go around into edit now and click on go to. So let's say you want to go to the third line, you can press 3 right here in line number and click on go to. And what happens is that the mouse cursor goes on to the third line over here, as you can see. You can also go around into edit and then click on go to right here and click on 4. Let's say the line number is 4, click on go to, and it exactly goes on to line 4, as you can see right there. And that is how you can use the go to option by turning off the word wrap first inside of Notepad to go to a particular line. So I hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.